guys, I'm obviously in the car, but I'm refilming my tutorial because the last one came out to be 10 minutes long and we don't mess with those vibes. Those are negative vibes. We don't fuck with them. So obviously you know the title of the video, but if you don't know why you're here, it's a tutorial on how to be a successful VSCO girl. Anyways, let's just get right into the video. Obviously I'm kind of sitting off-centered, but that's because I'm gonna be inserting photos here, so you guys know what I'm talking about, and I'll also tell you if I have them because I'm a VSCO girl. Come on. So the first thing that you want to have is a water bottle, a reusable one, not just any water bottle, a reusable one, basically a hydro flask or a Yeti. So you want to have those. I personally have one, but it keeps plastic bottles out of the ocean, and VSCO girls believe in hashtag save the turtles, so get one if you want to be a VSCO girl, or just get one if you're a good person. Following that point, you want a metal straw. I don't have a metal straw, but I have a reusable plastic one that came with my hydro flask, so get on the wave, sis. Same reason you want to keep plastic straws out of the ocean, so might as well blow a bag and buy one. Like, I'm gonna buy a Jeffree Star one, so yeah, insert picture here if you don't know what a metal straw is, but you should. Next thing you want to have is lip gloss. I am wearing lip gloss right now, so obviously I have it. You want the expensive one because we're not broke here. VSCO girls ain't broke, you know the vibes. But I'll insert a picture here. You want to either have Glossier or like Too Faced. Those are like really expensive lip gloss, but we're bougie here. VSCO girls are bougie, like, you know the vibes. So yeah, there's that. Next thing you want to have is all the stuff to carry it in, which is a Kinkin. These are really expensive, so get on the vibes, you know? That didn't even make sense. Get on the vibes. But yeah, have my lip gloss in here. Told you, carrying it around. So yeah, you want to get a Kinkin. Next, you want to get scrunchies, which I don't know why I didn't mention this earlier, but insert photo here because obviously they're important. I wear scrunchies probably every day, not wearing one right now. Obviously, the time I'm filming the video, I'm not wearing one. But you want to get a scrunchie or scrunchies because they're to hold your messy bun. They're cute to wear on your wrist as bracelets. They're just a VSCO girl essential. You have to have one if you want to be a VSCO girl. Next thing you want to have, oversized t-shirts. They're comfortable, they're stylish, they're cute. They go with the next point that I'm gonna be making, but yeah. Here's a picture of an oversized t-shirt. I do have a lot of oversized t-shirts, so don't come for me with one fan. next point, you want to have your hair in a messy bun. And what do you put your messy bun with? A fucking scrunchie. So, you know, everything ties together. Everything ties together to create the VSCO girl look. So you want to have a scrunchie so you can make your messy bun. And if you don't have enough hair to wear a messy bun, then wear the scrunchie on your wrist, like I said. But yeah, you want a messy bun. And then to top the whole look off, you want to be wearing Birkenstocks, which are like Jesus sandals, but they snap. They're cute. I have some, but not on me, obviously. I'm wearing normal shoes today. But they're cute summer sandal. They snap and they go perfectly with the entire VSCO girl look. So insert picture here if you don't know what they are. They are kind of expensive, but like I said, we about to blow a bag. And the last point, you want to use the language. I hinted at that at the very beginning of the video, so if you didn't catch on, sis, get on it. But you want to be using the phrases like any, use them anywhere in normal conversation. Doesn't even have to fit, you know, like someone could be like, oh, like, I like what you're wearing today. You snap. And you could be like, any, you know, just use it in anywhere. Like, you know, someone is like, oh, like, I hate you. You're like, and I, you know, so just make sure to use that wording. Jasmine Masters, the drag queen, popularized that phrase. I'll insert a picture of her here. So yeah, that's basically all I have for you. And I had to refilm because my last video was too long, so that's why I'm in the car. But hopefully you like this little car tutorial kind of vlog situation. I don't know, but hopefully you guys liked the video. If you did, leave a like. If you didn't, thumbs down it. I really don't care. Don't subscribe. I probably won't be posting more, but you know, have fun. You know, go out there and be a bad bitch disco girl. Thank you. Bye.